does well. Kevin Gallen, close down by two players, sends it through the field, a boom shot. Yes, there it is! And well-deserved goal for Paul Furlong. Lovely ball, sent it through, and Furlong looks up and shot into the left-hand corner. Lovely finish there, isn't it?
Yeah, probably finished by Furlong. Great move by Gallen, to be fair.
It's a throw about 10 yards away from the corner flag. Cross to the near post. Oh, and it's at the bar, comes back off. Christy Reddy's in. Oh, it's a goal in 24 minutes. Mansfield have equalised. Mansfield have equalised with their first real attack on goal. It was a good ball in. The header at the near post hit the bar. Came off. And it was an easy task for Christy. In full side ranges at the moment, though. And that's a late challenge, and Bertram's had enough of that. He's pushing and shoving at Jones. And Mansfield are going to have to play from 33 minutes onwards. With 10 men, the cheer around the ground as the red card is pulled out. Langley puts Bean in trouble. Grizzly. Oh, that's a nice ball to Christy. Christy won a run. Oh, he's put it in. Oh, and Rangers from 1-0 up. And they are 2-1 down against 10 men. Rangers standing still. They thought it was offside. Christy latches onto it.
Rangers, I don't believe it.
And it's a penalty. And Curl and Furlong have been at it all day. And Curl has penalised, I think, for tugging at Furlong. And it's a penalty. Gallen steps up. Oh, the keeper guesses the right way. And the penalty is saved. And five drama here at Loftus Road.
Very disappointing. Good couple of chances at the death. But sadly, we're just unable to convert them.
Thanks very much, Barney, for your contributions today. Oh, Langley over the top! Oh, it's in the net! We've scored!